I don't know what happened. I really don't. I go to save, it logs me out saying error. So I just come out and this is what happens when I go back in. Must be a small glitch or something, but my previous data is there, but all the settings are gone back. Look, before it was in English, now it's in Japanese. I don't know why the game keeps like breaking like that, but can't really do anything about it at the moment. I'm literally just quickly doing this, so my autosave has something on it in case this happens again. Imagine I lost 67 hours of gameplay. Nah, that wouldn't be good.